हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टडी इंग्लिश ग्रामर, द कंजंक्शन एंड देयर टाइप्स. व्हाट इज अ कंजंक्शन? ए वर्ड विच जॉइंस टू और मोर वर्ड्स इज कॉल्ड ए कंजंक्शन. कंजंक्शंस आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स, कोऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शंस एंड सबऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शंस. लेट अस सी एग्जांपल. ही मस्ट स्टडी और ही विल फेल. द अबो सेंटेंस कंटेन्स टू इंडिपेंडेंट स्टेटमेंट्स हैविंग द सेम स्टेटस और वैल्यू. A conjunction which joins together two clauses, sentences or words of equal status or rank is called a coordinating conjunctions. Some coordinating conjunctions are for, and, nor, but, or, yet, so, etc. Let's see next example. I waited for my mother until sunset. I waited for my mother makes complete sense by itself. Therefore, it is the main clause. Until sunset does not make complete sense by itself. Therefore, it is dependent on the main clause. A conjunction which joins a subordinating clause to a main clause is called a before, after, as, if, in order to, unless, where, until, etc. Conjunctions can be classified into correlative conjunctions and compound conjunctions. Conjunctions that works in pairs are called correlative conjunctions. Some correlative conjunctions are both and, either or, neither nor, not only but also, so as, whether or, etc. For example, either the captain or the vice captain will go for the show. Neither the captain nor the vice captain will receive the guest. Raju not only fought the mob but also saved the old man's life. Conjunctions that are found in compound expressions are called compound conjunctions. Some compound conjunctions are so that, provided that, as well as soon as long as, such that, in order that, etc. For example, he sings as if he is Kishore Kumar. There was silence as the principal entered the auditorium. So students, today we have studied conjunctions and their types.